Well, the Israeli Prime Minister has released a video in the last hour or so. He said the following.
We are at war, not an operation. Hamas has launched a murderous surprise attack against the state of Israel and its citizens. I ordered, first of all, to cleanse the settlements from the terrorists who had infiltrated and ordered a large-scale mobilization of reserves. The enemy will pay a price he has never known.